All right, guys, so we're done with the first job. I have to take pictures of it for the Facebook business page, A to Z Tree Service in Hernando, Florida. This is our first job this week, and I am already like, it's hot, so it's gonna wear us down. And like I said, I've been exercising a lot to get to where this doesn't wear me out, the sun. So today I did pretty good, but I looked. Check it out. I still got another job, and you guys are gonna be there. So, let's just see how I carry out throughout the day. Okay, guys, let's get to our second job. This is my day. This is your day with Brittany. Show you what's going on. This little booger right here, they want the roots, the roots and everything pulled up. Greg's gonna see if it's possible. If it is, we will have you tuned in and ready to watch this episode.
We bought some smoked, what was it, hickory smoked cheddar. Hickory smoked aged cheddar. Some good aged cheddar. And it's hickory smoked, man. This has got that little bit of a tang to it, and a little bit of butter. It's really good.
So they teach you which line, with which cheese it goes?
No. They just sell you snap. But it was at the ABC liquor, you know?
Oh, okay.
44.
Okay.
But the one that we go to quite a bit, which is, it's a fun place. It's Blueberry Vineyard out on, it's off of 44.
Yeah.
Whispering Oaks.
Going towards that Wildwood?
Yeah, Whispering Oaks. Yeah, that is. And on Friday and Saturday nights, they have a little band, but they grill, they have steak and salmon. There's like three different steaks and salmon. And then they have potatoes and vegetables, and that's it. They grill everything there. It's really good. Really good. I'm not so much on the wine, but the, but the food. They really do a good job with it. Super food. Yeah, if you haven't tried it, it's well worth the, you know, the 20-minute ride out there.
Yeah.
Not bad. So is that like a big tap room there, thing?
No, it's millions of spaghetti, thousands.
You can see them here.
Oh, I see them there.
Go all the way around.
That's why I quit dating, because I got tired of covering them.
Yeah.
I realized it was not my thing.
Something that's not. We can have early morning.
This is
nightmare. It's kind of like, oh my
god. It's a project.
Yeah.
That is a project.
We can make a fish barn.
Yeah.
I'm lingering in. How they fill it in.
You know what's going to happen? She's going to put me in here and put the dirt over top of me. That's what's going to happen. That's what's going to happen.
I don't have the front yard. I mean, she put flowers on top of me.
You must have a good life insurance policy on you.
See, I was smart a long time ago and canceled it. So I'm still working. She's not, so she, you know.
And
I bought myself some time.
You watch these shows, and that's the first thing they do. They look at the spouse, and they keep killing each other. The spouses, and the first thing they do, they question the spouse.
No, who's got the life insurance?
Right.
And if you're dumb enough to kill somebody with life insurance,
yeah,
you deserve what you get.
Yeah, right. I watch all
that
Lifetime, and I'm like, what? And
yeah,
there's some crazy.
It's hard to believe there's any really stupid people in the world that
yeah,
are.
Yeah, it really is. Like, who kills someone with life insurance?
I think it's a part of living in Florida.
No, Lord. Great.
So are you guys both from Florida?
I am, yes.
Well, I was born overseas.
You were.
Yeah.
Something hot.
No, Poland.
Oh, no kidding.
No.
Warsaw. Okay. See, we're from Chicago.
Oh, yeah. I still want to go there. I want to go to the Polish bar.
Oh, I'm telling you, Northwest, I'll tell you what. Chicago has more, I think the only city in the world that has more Poles is Warsaw than Chicago. Yeah, I mean, our bank had, you know how you go to a bank that has, like, you know, English and then Spanish right below? It was English, Polish, Spanish.
All right.
Yeah,
I'm going to go because I go to St. Pete where my parents like to go pick up sausage, but it still comes out of Chicago.
Yeah, everything is going on. Look.
If you
they have Polish festivals up there, and oh my God, it's crazy.
I want to eat the good hot dog.
There's Poles everywhere. Well, if you want the DMV hot dogs?
Huh?
Is that what you want, the DMV hot dogs? Those are good hot dogs.
The real beef, the real stuff.
Yeah, those are Portillo's. Portillo's, yeah. Actually, there's a guy in Crystal River that has DMV dogs.
Is it a struggle?
Yeah, it's a little, I can't remember the name. It's a yellow dog or something. It's a little yellow building that's off of 19.
Yeah, it's 19.
Okay.
Yeah, it's back.
Yeah. I can't remember. It's like Bulldogs or Bulldogs or
right.
Something like that.
And it's a real thing.
Yeah, and he gets it. Because he was a Chicago cop.
Okay.
And he's now, what he does is he gives you, like, a Chicago dog has a poxy bun.
Right.
You get, you know, sour peppers. You get
right.
The Yankee hot dog, which is all meat hot dog.
Good mustard.
Yeah, you get the wild mustard. It's mustard, pickle, relish. No ketchup.
No.
They say no ketchup. It's crazy. It's different.
I either have horseradish mustard or the spicy with the big, big seeds in it.
Yeah,
the real thing. It's the south side or north side?
It's the south, yeah, south side. But all, you know, like, all the money used to be in the south side of the city. Like Marshall Fields and Montgomery Wards and all the money used to be in the south side of the city. So,
yeah, it looked small when it was all the dirt around and it looked like nothing.
No. Well, I knew, like, well, I was out here, I thought I was out here for a couple hours.
Wow.
And came to my side.
little bit, that's how it's going.
Stand on the middle and shake it 2 times.
Yeah, but I'm not that.
Stand on it. A little bit.
So Gary said the roots were underneath
there. Yeah, they're going underneath there, but once they're cut off, they're
done. So how did you end up from Poland? That's the floor.
Just my dad came over here for his father's funeral.
You can't just know what he's had to say.
I don't know. his mom talked him into saying.
Oh, yeah?
They were already over here.
Well, yeah, I probably.
Oh yeah, it was in 86.
Yeah.
And the only reason we got in because we were in Miami when the boat lift was going on from Cuba. Yeah, we were stuck in customs for like 20 hours.
Oh,
yeah. And they finally,
huh?
Yeah, and they released us because all that crap was coming over from Cuba.
Yeah.
They were dealing with that, so they just let us go. We were in Miami Airport.
Yes,
I hate the airport. Mm-hmm. So yeah, we didn't have paperwork or anything. We just figured it out. You try it. We got in, and then you know, had to do the classes and become a citizen. Yeah. It was in 86.
Yeah. 86. I was already married and had a son.
Did you have a son in 86?
Yeah. What's the secret?
Yeah.
The secret is you do this for a long time. That's the secret.
Right. I'm just getting old.
Yeah.
I want to work on my computer. I want to be mobile. That'd be nice.
I don't mind
every
once in a while, but you can do it all the time.
So. Yeah, I mean. Nothing miss.
Yeah, if we would have lived up north and I'd bought a house, I would have been up good because I was sold it, came down here, bought a house with cash, so we got so much more money up there.
You know, it's funny. It depends on where they're at. There's certain areas where. Well, we live in Western Suburbs, Chicago. And, you know, we didn't do great. There's other parts of Chicago where I thought, you know, where people are, you know, taking Californians.
Yeah, my brother goes to San Francisco. He says, the prices.
Oh, California's good.
I mean, you can get a shack, he said, you know, like a 2-bedroom shack for apart for about $500,000.
It depends on where you're at, because we were out in San Mateo, we were by Palo Alto,
mm-hmm.
for a wedding. And we were looking around. Yeah, just because we had some time to kill. And a little 2-bedroom, 1-bathroom condo that was $800,000.
Oh my God.
Like $785,000. And the taxes were high.
What do people do for a living? Is it all computer stuff? The programmers?
Well, like, you've got Apple, you've got Apple, you've got Apple, you've got Google.
Actually,
while we were there, it was really weird. When they were trying to Google, they were doing about homeless cars, and they self-driving cars. So you see these SUVs walking down the street, and they're coming down the side of them.
Uh-huh.
They have a big, like, ball on top of them, and they're like, yeah.
Right.
And inside, I mean, nobody can pass me in the driver's seat, you have passengers and people in the back. So yeah. I'm thinking, are you kidding? This is California. This is the weirdest place in the world.
Yeah.
Not possible.
So it's almost impossible to live there unless you're making...
You gotta make it, yeah. But you know what? It's like things are not for me.
I
Yeah, I have to go visit. Just make a trip up here. Fall's nice. She clears that, I think it should. Yeah, there was a palm in the middle.
And then these are just, they're just
yeah. So there was one at one time, and then he just shot out after the cutter. There was a nice size one. Yeah, well,
probably one of these guys.
Yeah, I don't think they get that far.
Yeah.
I think it's a more of a wider tree. Rocks around it, that's you're done.
You might be going further, it's going to be a tunnel.
Yeah.
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 You
got
to
try it on.
Look at that.
All right, that's it, leave it. You got to get the rope in, stick the loader in.
Look at that.
Put a couple dead bodies in here and cover it up. I don't meet people like that anymore. They need to start doing that for
me. They're going to ask the camera, like, how did you meet? And they're like, looking at like, you're
crazy. That's all it is, dude. You can't meet. You really can't. You're not a single. You can't meet. They won't talk to you at the store. You go to the bar.
Yeah.
But then you got to find a room one and hang out
somewhere.
Right. So, yeah, you're left with dating. So,
yeah. Good. Yeah, we get very serious. And, yeah, I think it's a good thing. That's what we got.
I don't know. It's horrible if you're single. Look at this one. They won't talk to you at the store. They won't talk to you anywhere because they're too busy on their phone. I was church. That was my last option.
What is it?
Yeah.
Who knows?
They're gonna, nothing's gonna happen to them. probably 100 of them or more that we cut. And we just cover it up. And,